Good morning, Northern Lebanon. Today is Wednesday, March 20th. I'm Brandon.
I'm Campbell.
Any student who signed up to be part of the Tennis and Racket Club for next year, please use the group code posted in Schoology and join the Schoology group. This will be the main source of communication. You must join the group to participate in the activities. Schedules, meetings, and further information about the club will be given out through the Schoology group.
Dental screenings will be in the nurse's office on Thursday, March 21st. Please check the schedule and report at your assigned time.
There will be a Mu Alpha Theta meeting in Room 40 after school on Tuesday, March 26th for all seniors and anyone going on the MoMath trip.
Announcing a video challenge sponsored by Valiant Vikes. Create a TikTok-style music video that promotes kindness here at NL. The video must be 1 minute or less and may be used to promote Kindness Days March 25th through the 27th. See Schoology for details, so go grab some friends or go solo and start recording.
Are you interested in traveling to Europe? Mrs. Fry will be taking a group of students for a tour around Europe in 2026. If you are interested, see more info on Schoology.
In sports, girls softball is away at Tri-Valley and boys tennis is away at Donegal. Good luck! Make sure to go vote for Zane Smoker for Lebanon Daily News Athlete of the Week.
Today will be cloudy with a high of 50 and a low of 30.
Lunch for today is smoked boneless ham.
Please rise for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a warm Wednesday, NL.